Okay, we have critical mortise lock failure. The bolt is not retracting. So, that's not good. Gonna pump it up, pump it up. Got it.
Recording there. Just got this sucker off. Let's see what's going on. Latch it and retracting. More than likely something's broke. This was a reiki a couple of weeks ago. A dirt dauber nest had built up in the strike plate and was keeping the bolt from throwing all the way. And nobody ever fixed it, so they like forced and forced and forced it. So something's going on inside of it. When I rekeyed, it was working fine after I fixed the problem of the dirt dauber nest. But it is obviously broken again, and we're gonna see why. Because that's a boogie. Why are we not throwing though? Look at that, it's cracked. Let's see if I can take this off. Oh, actually, I'm going to do it this way. I'll take a picture of it. That is not good at all. Not good at all. I'm gonna try to get a magnifying photo of that. Where is it? Oh yeah. That is totally. Split. Okay, which is not good at all. Not good at all. Alright. Got spring pressure there. Oh, boom, fell apart. Look at that. Just crumbled. Well, he is not gonna be happy about that. And that is not a part that is repairable or replaceable, from what I understand. So, trying to figure out why it was stopping it from retracting. think I'm gonna put it on wrong. Sure, where it would have. Something like this was gonna happen. Yep. Certainly was worried this was gonna end up this way. Gotta figure it out. Hottest part of the day. recipe for disaster. Recipe for disaster. Okay, well, just gonna have to go back on the door like that. I'm gonna have to get him a new one. Never know when it's gonna fail again. Alright, thanks for watching.